Hi, my name is Sage, and you're watching my workout video. Okay, as you can see, the sun is still kind of down, and it's morning right now, really early in the morning, and I think it's best that working out in the morning is the it's just better. Especially when it's the first thing you do when you wake up, just because when you wake up, that's when you have the most energy. All right. Okay, so before we start, this workout is going to be a little bit of everything. You can follow along if you want. Or if you've been watching my videos, basically, you know, do the workout that that you're gonna do next. So in the previous video, I think we did. I forgot. But we're supposed to do rear arm in this video, but since I'm more busy than before, I can't do the videos that consistent. So I'm gonna do a little bit of everything while I still can. So that's another thing about working out. If you know you're going to be busy, might as well do a little bit of everything. That way, even if you skip a workout, you're still going to be good because you did it already. So yeah. But right now, this workout, it's going to be, you know, I'm just gonna take my time. I like these kind of workouts. Instead of, you know, in some of my videos, you can see that I'm kind of a little bit of rushing on the workout, just because I have to go somewhere right after the video. But right now, it doesn't seem that I'm not, you know, it's not that busy at the moment, so. You know, whenever we get these, that's where we do these workout. So I'm gonna start with the a 20. Again, if you're new to my video, it's a lot better to do the workouts at the gym. You have more variety of workouts, and you can choose the amount of weight that you want to do. Right now, I'm in the I'm already satisfied with the results that I got, and so yeah, as you can see, I'm just doing I'm just maintaining what I got, and in the previous videos too, it shows that just by stopping working out for at least a month, the numbers of your sets, your core hold duration, that's when it starts to it starts to go down really, really fast. So this workout over here will kind of prevent that. And yeah. And this workout that we're about to do is really good for balancing. You know, if your left arm is bigger than the right, and that kind of thing, and then you get to do the workouts that balance those out. Anyways, let's do this. So I just got a one weight over here. I like doing one weight instead of two at the same time. Two at the same time is always gonna, you know, I think it's barely a difference. I don't think there's any difference. Actually, I don't really think it's any difference, but I like this one. I like doing one at a time better. It's slower and it's a little bit more easier. And you know, get to do your thing and just really concentrate on that form and really shape that whatever that you're trying to shape. All right, so, you know, there's gonna be a lot of stuff that I'm repeating in the, you know, in the videos. It's just I kind of have to, you know, it's kind of like a reminder, because sometimes we get new viewers and yeah, plus sometimes we tend to forget. So one of the things that I repeat most of the time in my videos is that, like, even if I'm doing light weights, I never lock the joints, like my elbow, my knees, things like that. You know, I think about it as tires. It's gonna wear out if you keep using it. So if you don't lock your joints, you kind of prevent that wearing out. Maybe, I'm not sure. Man, I just don't lock the joints. One more set. Definitely the workouts that we're doing in this video, you don't have to do exactly the same workout. You know, adjust the numbers, but I stay in the 8, 10, 12 reps. So if you want to go heavy, you know, do heavy, but since I'm doing light, I kind of can do more reps, but for the heavy ones, you know, I think you'll figure out the numbers that you want to do. We should do one more. Just by doing reps in a really slow motion, not like super slow, but you know, the same speed that I'm doing right now, kind of makes it heavier too. All right, so this one's gonna be for the back. If you have a pull-up bar, it's gonna be a lot better. Okay, so the 4 minute hold on the center didn't record. So I'm gonna put 2 more minutes for the center because as you can see, I still can't do the entire 4 minutes. But by putting 2 more minutes on the clock, it's gonna turn into 4 minutes anyways. All right. I'm just gonna do as much as I can within this 2 minutes. Don't really think it matters that much if I can't do the entire 4 minutes anyways, just because every time I do this, I get the burn the next day or the day after. Okay, now for the obliques. I'm gonna start with the right side, just cause we started on the left on the core hold before. All right, same duration, 2 minutes. You can put more on the timer if you want, but I'm fine with the 2 minutes. All right, so I'm gonna wait a bit and then put 30 more seconds on the timer to finish the two. All right, so 30 more. Well, 30 more for me. All right. Okay, so that's my workout video. It's gonna be a little bit of everything, just cause I'm busy most of the time now. And what's happening lately is that I try to do one workout daily. But it's turning into one workout, skip 2 days, one workout, skip 3 days. So if I do everything right away, so when I skip again, it won't matter that much because I already finished it anyways. But yeah. Okay, so I'll see you not tomorrow, but I'll see you as soon as I can. I don't think I can do the tomorrow thing for now. All right, so see ya. Bye.